white kid in a white kitchen, coming from a lineage of white women who refuse to use seasoning in their food. This white tongue knows too well the taste of tough chicken, of boiled Brussels sprouts, of vegetables steamed to sogginess, of steak cooked through so thorough you could chew till the cows come home and not be done, with a palate as pasty as pesto pasta with no toppings, as spicy as home brand cheddar cheese chopped over 2 minute noodles cooked with a plate of packet left on the bench, and as sultry as tomato sauce and Woolies white bread. I have been dying of thirst, drinking McConnor coffee to quench the unyielding yearning for salt. The day I discovered it, my tongue learned to praise the earth and her oceans. It was alive and licking. The first time I tried garlic, my life turned upside down, kicking my teeth to the heavens and begging for more. She sat me down, and by my hunger, I fell into her curry. Cooked weak for my virgin tongue, I lapped it up and came back for seconds and came back for thirds. White kid in a wide, wonderful world, but be warned, for there is one taste that I would rather willingly go to my death before I ingest it. One test I will never face, one herb to which I will never pander.
Fucking coriander! Yeah.